How to lubricate your needle bearing on your chainsaw. Take a fat press. This one is from Oregon, but you find it from all brands basically. Here, exactly here, you have a hole. So you put it on. Just show you that there's coming fat out. Oops, you see that. So you put it on here and you press. Where are you? Here. And you press. And you press a couple of times, I don't know how many times, 3-4 times.